Hello friends, hi, good afternoon, and I welcome you in my YouTube channel Health Tips. Today, as I explained, my topic is injection dexamethasone, total information. Friends, I am Dr. Ali Anwar Qureshi from Latur, Maharashtra, and we will continue today our first injection on this channel, that is injection dexamethasone. And earlier yesterday I have uploaded injection dexamethasone on my another channel Health Consultant in the Hindi language. I will give you the link in the description of this video. So friends, let's start our today's topic, injection dexamethasone. If someone asks me any question regarding the live chat, I will also give its answer. Friends, this is the vial of injection dexamethasone. It is nearly 2 ml friends, and its dose is 80 mg, and it is from Dexalab is the brand name, and the company is Laborate. Friends, as earlier I will explain you the what is the use of injection dexamethasone, number one, and what are the side effects of dexamethasone, and what is the dose of dexamethasone, and what are the another use of dexamethasone nowadays going on. Friends, the use of dexamethasone is itself is a steroid, and it comes in the category of steroid, a potent anti-inflammatory and painkiller. The steroid drugs are, and lots of steroid are there in this group. For example, dexamethasone, prednisolone, methylprednisolone, hydrocortisone, and triamcinolone are these steroids. And friends, these steroids works on the different ways and differently on different conditions. As earlier I will say you the what are the uses of the steroid. As I said, it is a potent painkiller and anti-inflammatory. Number one, it kills your pain and it kills any type of inflammation. Whatever your inflammation may be, in the joint, in the chest, in the brain, in the skeletal system, in the nerve, and anywhere in the body, if there is inflammation, this injection will reduce that all inflammation points. As earlier, if inflammation is reduced, so definitely pain will be reduced, friends. Second, the use of this injection is, this injection is used as a joint pain, used in joint pain, used in nerve problem, used in arthritis, used in brain problems, used in Bell's palsy. Also, it is used in spondylitis, the various condition associated with inflammation, this injection is used. Now friends, how and what are the side effects this injection has got? This injection has got various side effects. Side effects like, if you use it for the longer duration, it can cause puffiness of your face. The puffiness of the face means the swelling on the face. Swelling on the face is the puffiness of the face. It can also cause swelling all over body. It can cause weight increase in weight. It can cause various side effects. It can cause you the drug dependent. You will become dependent of the dexamethasone if your pain is not relieving at all. And the other side effect is your sex function will be decreased because your testosterone level is decreased. Why? Because your size of the testes is decreased, your sperm count is decreased, your flagella of the sperm is decreased, the motility of the sperm is decreased. So these are the various side effects of this injection, friends. But as usual, the side effects are there, but the benefits are also immense benefits. What are the benefit? This injection can be used in reaction along with injection Avil, because Avil is a H1 blocker and Dexa is a steroid, and this can cause this can kill your anaphylactic reaction, any type of reaction. steroid can increase your BP, steroid can increase your blood pressure also and blood sugar also, because there are two type of steroid categories are corticosteroid and anabolic steroids. So friends, you will have to be cautious by using steroids. Lots of athletes and players and bodybuilders are using steroid injection to increase their body fitness, to increase their muscle size, to increase their weight, and to increase their ability to work as an athlete. But it can cause various side effects, friends. As earlier I said, testosterone level will be decreased, sex function will be decreased. Your hair, you will have hair loss also in this condition. Your eyes, you will have weakness in this condition. And your urine will be very fast. You will have over urination during the period of steroid also, friends. So what are the doses and how the route of the steroids are? The steroids, the best dose for the dexamethasone injection is 8 mg for adult dose, and children 1 mg, and infant it will be below 1 mg. In infant, when the newborn baby is born, sometimes the respiratory system doesn't work, so this injection is given as a surfactant. It will release all the constriction and can be the baby can revive as well. So friends, you will have to know what are the routes. There are various routes. This steroid can be taken orally. Number one, this steroid can be taken IV, intravenous. This steroid can be taken intramuscular. This steroid can be applied locally. So various routes. But today we are discussing injection dexamethasone. So it can be given intravenous or intramuscular, friends. And last, we will discuss what is tapering dose. If you are taking steroid and if you consult your doctor or your physician, so the physician or doctor will be advise you to take steroids in a tapering dose. Tapering dose means what? You will have to take steroids. If you are taking steroid tablets or injections 4 times a day for 3 days, then it will be reduced in the next 3 days for 3 times, morning, afternoon and night. And another 3 days it will be decreased to 2 times a day, morning and night. Another 3 days it will be decreased for single time a day, that will be morning. And another 3 days for half tablet for 3 days. And next steroid will be stopped. If you doesn't follow this tapering dose, friends, you can got serious problems like infections for overusing the steroids. And you can suppress you because your immunity will be suppressed, because these are the immunosuppressant drugs. So these steroids are a magical drugs, believe me. But if you use it very properly, it will be magic. But if you use wrongly, it can get problems also to you. So where the steroids are secreted from? The adrenal gland over the kidney. These are secret. Corticosteroid, mineralocorticosteroid, glucocorticosteroid, anabolic steroids. These are the categories of steroid. As next topic, we will discuss every steroid in details, friends. Friends, you subscribe to this my channel, like, share this video for maximum, because we want to share this information to the maximum pupils. I am your friend Dr. Alan Kroshit, signing off. Thank you very much from Health Tips.